I'm Ayumi. Thank you for watching my video. Now I'm taking online English lesson. I study different countries' culture. Yesterday I learned the traditional food in Serbia. Do you know sarma? Sarma is rolled cabbage and the inside pork or beef. We call it rolled cabbage. And I was surprised because I thought rolled cabbage is Japanese food, but it's from Europe. And today I will cook Japanese style sarma. Rolled cabbage. I am so excited. Are you ready? Before I cooked rolled cabbage, it was 1 year ago. The ingredients are very simple. Cabbage, onion, this is beef and pork, ground meat. And my mother always put some bacon. Put onion. Black pepper. Salt. Nutmeg. Then I like cumin. And this is breadcrumb.
なもんかな。
I'm done. できました。できました。 I'm done。
できました。いただきます。美味しそう。
I'm Japanese and I always using chopstick, but I think maybe for rolled carrots it's not good. Maybe for a knife are better. I want you to try to cook Japanese roll cabbage. Let's enjoy cooking!